just back up on the memory and rock with one another. Roll over Beethoven, dig the boom and glue.
Shindig is brought to you by Stridex, the amazing medicated pad that helps you wipe out pimples because it actually deep cleans the dirt soap can't reach.
All right, come on in and join the fun. It's Shindig time again! Thank you. I'm Jim O'Neill, ladies and gentlemen, and tonight Shindig features Leon Russell, who just opened our show with Rollover Beethoven, Bob Doqui and Arnold Rollin, Donna Loren, the Righteous Brothers, the Supremes, and special guest star Paul Peterson. Now, in just 1 minute, don't go away because we're going to meet Jackie and Gayle. Here's an amazing demonstration of how Stridex medicated pads really help wipe out pimples. Hello, could I have your name, please?
Cecilia Patton.
Cecilia, would you help us with our demonstration by washing your face, please?
Okay.
Thank you very much. You see, Stridex medicated pads help wipe out skin problems because they deep clean the dirt that soap can't reach. They're recommended by doctors because they deep clean the oiliness and dirt that cause skin problems. And they leave invisible medication that helps clear up old pimples. Now, those greasy cover-ups and gels have no cleaning power, but Stridex, just watch. Cecilia, is your face really clean now?
I think so.
All right, let's just wipe your face with this Stridex pad. That's right. Stridex pads are disposable, you know. Put it on this tray and move in for a good close look. See that dirt?
I sure do.
Visible proof that Stridex can help wipe out your pimples because it deep cleans the dirt that soap can't reach. So get Stridex.
Saw him at the party, standing in the corner, looking just as good as he could be. And when he caught my eye, I knew I was a goner. You should have seen the way he looked at me. But I tell ya, he really knocked me dead. And I don't quite remember exactly what he said. I just stood there and I shook my head. You should have seen the way he looked at me. The music started playing, and before I knew it, he put his arms around me tenderly. He asked me for a kiss, and I just had to do it. You should have seen the way he looked at me. Oh, well, you know that he walked me home that night. There was starlight and moonlight, everything was right. So I kissed him with all my might. You should have seen the way he looked at me. Oh, oh, no, he didn't let me down. But the very next day, you know he came around. Told me that he loved me, yes, he really did. Now he said that he was mine eternally.
about the mountain. My God is waiting, you can rise in his arms. Round about the mountain, round about the mountain. My God is waiting, you can rise. Mountain, my God is waiting, you can rise in his arms. Round about the mountain, round about the mountain. My God is waiting, you can rise in his
arms.
He isn't much in the eyes of the world. He'll never make history. No, he isn't much in the eyes of the world, but he is the world to me. My dad. Now here is a man. To me he is everything strong. No, he can't do wrong. My troubles to share. Oh, he's always there, my dad. When I was small, I felt 10 feet tall. When I walked by his side, and everyone would say that's his son, and my heart would burst with pride. My dad, oh, I love him so, and I only hope that someday
just great.
Thanks, Jim.
Can you come back and sing She Can't Find Her Keys for us?
I sure will.
Thank you.
Okay.
Paul Peterson, ladies and gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, singing their current hit song, Baby Love, here are the Supremes.
Did I do wrong to make you stay away?
What wakes you up quicker than a bump out of bed? What wakes you quicker than a thump on the head? What wakes you quicker than kids raising Ned? Canned Florida grapefruit juice, that's what. One sip and zip. Two sips and pow. A glassful and bang. There's no easier way to tap stored-up sunshine, and it's packed with natural vitamin C. Tangy, sweet, the big taste for big people. Serve canned Florida grapefruit juice with meals to tingle taste buds. Make bland food zesty. It's a great drink anytime. At breakfast for its wake-up flavor. Through the day as a thirst quencher for youngsters. At mealtime. Canned grapefruit juice from Florida. The big taste for big people.
Forget all the summers, the singers, the rumbles, the mumbles, and even the cha-cha. Shouldn't you resist the new African march? You can swing and you sing to the waltz. It is from Africa, yes, Africa. Savage. From Africa.
Georgia, oh Georgia, a song of you. Comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pine. Georgia. My mind, yeah, just to know.
Used to be fun for Jane and me, but when it came time to brush our teeth, we didn't kid around, because we were in a toothpaste test back at school for 3 years, and Jane's group had 21% fewer cavities with Crest. My group used the same toothpaste, but without Fluoristan. Now, it's regular checkups, watch treats, and brush often with Crest.
This seal and statement signify that Crest toothpaste is accepted by the Council on Dental Therapeutics of the American Dental Association.
That's the way it happened back when I was at school. There were 21% fewer cavities with Crest.
That's better, Daddy.
Hey, use a whole bottle of shampoo.
Only this much. Of this.
Wait. Crown concentrate. This much makes all that leather.
It's concentrated.
Hair's nice. Owe you some money.
Huh?
Swipe your tube of Prowl.
When they were singing a few minutes ago, I neglected to mention that our next guests have had 2 hit records in a row, and they've just returned from a highly successful personal appearance tour of England. So, ladies and gentlemen, will you please join us and welcome again the Supremes!
That you're never ever gonna return to. powder, bubble gum, and bobby pins. But she can't find her keys. Curlers, tweezers, hope, candy bars. But she can't find her keys. Nail file, school books, an autograph of baby. She can't find with ease. But I'm standing here awaiting for a good night kiss. Cause she can't find her keys. Go home and go to sleep. But next night, my date with her I keep. I walk her home, we start to kiss, and then it all starts happening again.
She said, just a moment, please, I can't find my key. And here's what happens while he's waiting for his key.
She pulls out gumdrop glasses, magazines, and tangerines. But she can't find her key.
Her key.
This shindig has been brought to you by Crest. Crest, the toothpaste proved effective against cavities in 11 years of tests among children and young adults from families like yours.
Well, I want to thank tonight's guests for another great show. It was Leon Russell, Donna Loren, the Righteous Brothers, Bob Doqui and Arnold, Rollin, Jackie and Gayle, the Supremes, and of course, Paul Peterson. Now, next week on Shindig, we'll be welcoming back the Righteous Brothers and Donna Loren, along with Chad and Jeremy, Matt Monroe, Tina Turner, and Neil Sedaka. And, of course, the most important guest of all, you. So until next week, this is Jimmy O'Neill saying thank you so much for watching and good night, everybody.
Talk about my baby. She's a hot-foot baby. There ain't no chance she couldn't do. She my groovy little baby. Little like Lupe. Papa, papa, Lupe, Lupe. Shake it, shake it, shake it, Lupe. Wow, juicy, pretty baby. Come on and do the way she cool. My slow, pretty baby. Little like Lupe, Lupe. Lupe, Lupe, put it down. If you want, why, Tuesday? She's the best woman around.